Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وسلم أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا في درس اللغة العربية لغير ناطقين بها السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته أما بعد Rabbi syrah li sadri wa yasir li amri wa hlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Rabbi zidna 'ilman ajma'in. Amin. So, alhamdulillah, dadako tayo in lesson 29 in book 2, no? Pagkatapos ito, dalawang lesson na lang, 30-31, tapos na tayo sa book 2. Alhamdulillah, dadako na tayo insha'Allah sa final book, book 3, the book na kung saan nagbibigay na ng kapumpletuhan sa nakaraang mga batas at darating pang mga batas, insya Allah. So, antabayan na natin ito. Napakaganda ng huling aklat natin. Tiyak na mag-e-enjoy kayo, insya Allah, sa kaligayahang mararandaman para sa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, no? Alhamdulillah. So, now dadako tayo in this lesson 29, in another form or classification of verb. Na kumpleto na natin ang verb, ha? Pang last na ito. Kasi ang lafit, actually, like for example, waka, kawa, they are like nakis, no? Kung paano natin napakita yung nakis, that is a same. That's why no need to repeat here. Pero napakita ko na ito nung lesson bago po una pa ang two, ang lafit. So makikita nyo na doon. But kung mansub madzum, same in nakis verb. Also, damit mahmus, yung mayroon hamsatul kata sa una, sa gitna, sa huli, karaa, akada, they are same normal in salim, no? They are normal. Okay, that's why this is the last na mudaap verb. This is the last classification of verb, form 1, at apply ito, remember, up to form 10, ha? Ang lahat ng classification, the 7 classification of verb na pinakita ko sa inyong form 1 na dito ay inisaysap na natin sila mula sa mital wawi wa awliya ol mu'talul fa'i mu'talul aini mu'talul lami, and then now we are go to the mudaf salim. Na una pa, marami na tayo salim pinakita. Okay, so now this is the last, the mudaf verb, meaning this is a doubling verb. The doubling verb, the ain kalima and the lam kalima, sila ay magsasanib o magsasama because they are same letter. Kung nag-aaral kayo ng tajwid, they call this idgham kabir. That is the reason why ang dalawang magkatulad na letra in ain kalima and lam kalima make it combined because of the rules Idgam Kabir. That's the style of the Quran, no? So in this lesson, in muda'ab verb or the doubling verb, meaning the combination of ain kalima and lam kalima, most of the time this is a bab nasara. Remember, napakahalaga dito na alam natin ang resulta ng bab nasara. If we say bab nasara, nasara means if you make the mudariyun, the bab nasara in madi, the ain kalima fatsa, if you make into mudariyun, the ain kalima make in damma, nasara yansu, ayan suru. And if we say this is a bab daraba, the ain kalima became kasra in mudariyun, daraba yadri, yadribu. So if we say bab pataha, no change, pata pata, the ain kalima in madi fatsa, in mudariyun fatsa, pataha yapta. Who? Okay, there is no change. And the verb samia, if the verb is verb samia, is very easy. Kapag nakita nyo, ain kalima in madi, sami, like that, sami, then a, so automatic the kasra in mudariyun fatha. Samia, yas, ma. Who? Very important dito ang verb na ito, no? Because dito may idgam, pinagsasama ang ain kalima and lam kalima. At mayroong itong babasagin natin. There is a position in this situation na kailangan ibalik sila sa original, basagin yung idgam, break the idgam. That's why kapag binasag mo ang idgam, lilitaw lahat ang haraka into ain kalima. Kasi ang ain kalima, kapag pinagsama natin ang lam kalima, nawawala na yung haraka ng ain kalima. So kinukuha na lang natin yung huling haraka ng lam kalima kapag sinagsama natin sa letter. But kapag binasag natin, lilitaw ulit ang letter ng ain kalima. That's why if you don't know kung ito ay bab nasara, bab daraba, bab pataha, o bab samia, malalagay kayo sa kahirapan kapag babasagin nyo ito. That's why mahalaga dito na alam ninyo ang roots nito, no? Ang bab nito, especially. So in this situation, mauna tayo sa madi. Most of the time, this muda'ab, al-muda'ab, the doubling verb meaning, combination ain kalima, lam kalima, most of the time, this is a bab nasara. Meaning, patha-patha-patha, nasara, but if you make mudariyun, ain kalima, dama, yan suru. Okay? Now we will go to muda'ab verb, example, haja. That is a haja. Actually, that the usul or the asluhu or the original of it is hajaja. So this is a bab nasara. Ha? Nasa bab nasara tayo. Bab nasara. Okay? So here, hajaja in the madi, because there is an idgam kabir, this is an idgam kabir, they call this, if you study tajwid rules, this is an idgam kabir, ain kalima lam kalima, same letter, then kailangan mong i-combine. In the madi, the haraka of the ain kalima, itatapon mo. Okay? So pagsasamahin mo yung dalawa, kukunin mo lang haraka yung hulian. Pero kapag binasag mo ulit yan, may time itong babasagin natin where pagdating natin sa hunna in mutaharrik pronoun, lilitaw natin ang original na hajaja. So kailangan ibabalik mo yung haraka ng ain kalima. Pansamantala natin itatabi ito. So, now you drop this haraka, tago nyo muna yan, and then it combine the jim and jim. So, ang unang jim ay sukun now, at ang huling jim, kukunin natin yung patha. That's why the result is hajja. Okay? That is the result, hajja. Now, the file is mustatirun takdiruhu huwa. And then, huma is hajja. Okay? Where is the file? This is the file. So the alif is the file for dual, hajja. Okay? Pagdating natin sa whom, plus wow, so hajaw. But because hindi niya mas in this situation, wala namang sukun dito tulad ng Lakis, so ang patsa ay papalitan natin ito ng damma, it became hadju. So it became hadju. Okay? So where is the file? The wow is the file for hum. And then, in here, so change the wow into ta. Okay. So it became hajjat. Huh? It became hajjat. So where is the sign of the file? Mustatirun. Takdiruhu hiya. And then hajjata. Okay. So hajjata, where is the file for feminine huma? Also the alif. The difference of huma in masculine, there is no tataw tali si hajja, but in feminine, hajjata. Okay? So that's the difference, meron siyang tataw tali si. Now, in mutaharik pronoun, we put back the idgam. We break the idgam. So meaning hajja, break the idgam, it became hajaja. Okay? So, babalik natin ngayon yung hajaja. That is the result. Hajaja. That is the original. But in we know, in mutaharik pronoun, lam kalima became sukun. So, it became hajad. After that, you put the nunun niswa, the file for hunna, hajadzna. Okay? So, it became ha, jad is sukun, and the na is the file for nunun, niswa. So it became hajadna. Okay, now it's very easy, normal. Hajadta. Ha, jadsta. So this is the file. First the file, data and hajads to ma. Okay. Then the file is to ma, and then antum hajads to ma. So hajads. Hajadstum, and then anti hajadsti, and then hajadstuma, okay. And then hajadstunna. Hajadstunna. And then here, ana hajadtu. Okay. And then hajadzna. Okay, the file is na and two for ana. Haja means he performed pilgrimage or he performed hajj. Okay, so haja, he performed hajj. Haja, they two perform hajj. Haju, they all mean whom they perform hajj. Hajjat, she perform hajj. Hajjata, they perform hajj. Hajjadzna, pagdating sa huna, babasagin natin ang idgam. They perform the hajj. Anta, you perform the hajj. Okay? Nagsagawa ka ng hajj, meaning nag-ads ka na. Antuma, hajj tuma, you perform hajj, you too. And then antum, you all masculine, you perform the hajj, anti, you perform the hajj, antuma, you perform the hajj, antuna, you perform the hajj, hajjads tu, I perform the hajj, meaning nag-hajj na ako, ha? Past tense ito, madi ito. And then hajjads na, we perform the hajj, okay? Nag-hajj na kami, meaning, nagsagawa na kami ng hajj. Okay, that is the style of the muda'af. That is a bab nasara. Okay, now we will go to modarion of this. Okay? The modarion, actually, this is a hajaja. Now, go to modarion. This is a bab nasara. So this is a, that is the roots, hajaja. What is the bab nasara? Yahjuju. Okay. Yahjuju. Nasara yan suru. In modarion, kung kanina sa madi, ang ayin kalima, tago pansamantala ang haraka o tapon muna o tago muna. Pagdating sa break na hidgam, huna, babalik natin because magbe-break ang hidgam. But in the style of modarion, remember, don't forget, the haraka of ayin kalima put in the fakalima. Ibibigay niya kay fakalima, this sukun. So kung anong haraka ng ayin kalima, ibibigay niya sa fakalima, and then the ayin kalima became sukun, and then make it gam because they are same letter. Okay? They are same characteristic. Now, how can we make the modarion? So, this is damma ayin kalima put into fakalima. So, ilalagay natin kay fakalima. So, it became sukun. Okay? So, tanggalin natin. Nandoon na yung dama, ang ayin kalima became sukun, and there is a gam, jim jim. Pagsamahin natin ngayon, the result is yahudyo. Kukunin natin ang huling haraka. It became yahudyo. Ito paano naging haja? Drop the patsa of the ayin kalima, then pagsamahin ng jim. It became haja. So meaning, haja Yahudju. In modarion, you break the gam only in mutaharrik. Where's the mutaharrik? Hunna in antunna. Okay? This modarion is marfu. Marfu. The ending case of modarion is damma. And the present of the nun is the marfu of modarion. Remember. Because the majzum and mansub drop the nun, the sign of majzum and mansub. But in marfu, the present of the nun is the marfu, and the ending case of there's this arba'ul afali is damma. Like this, yahudju, the sign of marfu is damma. But actually, this is a yahjuju. In modarion, remember, I repeat, the haraka of ayin kalima, if you make this madi to modarion, yung ayin kalima haraka, put into fa kalima, and the ayin kalima make it sukun, and then combine the lam kalima and ayin kalima, the result is yahjuju, yahudju. Now, make it to conjugate into normal like the modarion, yahudju, and then plus ani, if we put plus ani, what is the result? Yahudju ani. Now, hindi match ng alipang damma. Now, the damma changed into fatha. It became yahudjani. Okay? Yahud. So, it became fatha. Then, it's alif. Okay. So, this is the sign of fine. The alif. Yahudjani. And the sign of marfu, the present of the nun. Okay, now we will go to whom. In whom, plus una. So it became, match naman ng wawang damma. So it became Yahudjuna, ha? So it became Yahud, and then put the Puna. Okay, so the pile is, wow, Yahudjuna. Okay, sila'y nagsasagawa ng Hajj. This is a present tense, o magsasagawa ng Hajj. Pagdating sa Hiya, Daya, Alamatumo, Darya, only chasing Tuta. So, they are same in ending, but yet chasing Tuta, it became Tahudyu, that is for Hiya. And the pile is also Mustatirun. So, it became Ta, that is Ta. Okay? And then, Tahudyu. Okay? Tahudyu. And then, in Huma plus Ani, Tahudyu plus Ani, hindi niya matsandama, Tahudjani. Mats lang dito, same lang, but yeah dito, but here ta. Okay? Tahud. Okay? Tahud. Palitan natin yung damma because di mats ng alip. Okay. Tahudjani. Okay. Now, this is yung mutaharik. Babasagin natin yung idgam. So, what is the root? The root is Yahjuju. Yahjuju, bab nasarayan suru, Yahjuju. So, ibabalik natin yan pagdating sa mutaharik, the original form. Iba na yung madi. Babasagin natin yung idgam, balik sa original form. Basta mutaharik, bumabalik sa original form. Nasarayan suru, hajaja Yahjuju. But we know in lam kalima, in mutaharik pronoun, lam kalima sukun. So it became Yahjuj. So it became Yahjuj. And put nunun iswa, Yahjuj na. Okay, so it became Yah. And then, Yahjuj na. Okay, this is the pile. Yahjuj na. Yahjuju, Yahjuj na. Okay. And then anta, we know in mudaryun, anta, hiya, same lang yan. Okay, and then antuma, same also. Now we go to anta. Okay, in anta, same in hiya. So it became Tahuju, pile mustatirun, bihi wujuban takdiruhu anta. Okay? And then antuma, same, tahujani. Tahud. Why we change the dhamma into pata? Because hindi match ng ani. So it became tahujani. And antum, same in yahujuna. But change in daya, daya into ta. So it became Tahud Juna. And this is the pile. The wow. Tahud Juna. The present of the nun is Marfu. Ha? This mudar yun Marfu. Dako tayo sa Mansub and Majzum also. Okay? And Amrun. Okay, wala pa tayong smooth file. Is mo mapul in lesson 3, inshallah. Okay? And also, master ng form 2, form 3, ipakikita natin. Form 1, marami na tayo pinakita. Okay? Now, here, anti. In hanti, Yahudyu, okay, this Yahudyu, but chasing to ta, Tahudyu plus ina, okay? In ina, this is a ta, tahujuy na, but hindi match lang niya ang damma, change into kasra, tahujji na. So it became tahud, kasra change ha, tahujji na. And then put the ya. That is the file, the ya. Okay? Tahujina. And antuma, same in antuma masculine. Tahujani. Okay? Also, in antuna, same in hunna, only change daya into ta, it became, babasagin kasi natin yung idgame like this, yahjuju, yahjud, but in antuna, tahjud, and then put na, tahjud na. Okay? Tahjud, okay, this sukun, and then put the nununiswa, that is the five, tahjud na. And ana, ahjud. What is ana? Ah, sorry. And ana? Okay. Now, what is ana? Ahujju, ah? Ahujju and nahnu nahujju. The file of these two is also mustatirun. Ahujju, nahujju. Okay? I repeat. Huwa yahujju, yahujjani, yahujjuna. Hiya tahujju, tahujjani. Then break the gum. Yahjuju, lam kalima sukun. Yahjud, and then na. Yahjudna, anta, same in hiya. Tahujju, tahujjani, tahujjuna, tahujjina, tahujjani. Break the gum. Tahjudna, and ana. Ahujju, nahnu, nahujju. Okay. Now, make into amrun. Bago natin dakuha ng mansub majum, make into amrun, yahud, tahujju. Okay? So, mamaya na, balikan natin. Huli na natin ang amrun. Okay, now, we go to mansub. So, in mansub, kung paano ko pinaliwanag yan, change only the damma into patha. Very easy. And the kamsul apali or apal kamsa, you drop the nun. Okay, that is the sign of mansub and majzum, same. So, now, in mansub, yahudja. Okay? Yahudja. And then, yung mga may nun, yahudja. Okay? And then, yahudju. Where's the sign of mansub? Dropping the nun. Okay? Put alif wikaya. Or ba alif parika. And then, tahudju, the five packet. Huwa, hiya, anta, ana, nahnu, they are mansub. Meron silang damma, change into patha. Okay? Tahujja. Yahujja, tahujja. Okay. And then here, drop the nun. Mansub, tahujja. And the no change. Hunna, antuna, no change. What kind of verb, no change? Mudariyun, madi, amrun, no change. Anta. Tahujja. And then, drop the nun. Tahujja. Here, tahujja, tahujja, tahujju. Putnalipikaya, tahujji. Okay, this siya, ayusin natin ang niya. It became tahujji, ha? Okay, tahujji. And then, tahujja. And then, no change, tahjuz na. And here, ahujju, ahujja, nahujju, nahujja. So, meaning, the five packet, yung five packet dito, yung huwa, hiya, anta, ana, nahnu, they are dhamma, change into patha. And the af'alul kamsa, yung mayroong mga nun, dropping the nun by sign of mansub. Except hunna and antunna, they are magni, because the nun is the file. You cannot drop the file. Now we will go to majzum. Okay? In majzum, the mudaryun same. How can be happen? Paano silang naging same? Because actually kanina, this is a yahudju. Okay? Now, in Lam Kalima, we know it would make it sukun. So, kung babasagin mo ngayon to, dalawang sukun na jim. Okay? The result is sukun ay damma, then sukun because ginawa mo sukun yung huli. Mababasa ba natin ito? Hindi. Okay, kung hindi natin mababasa ito, pagsasamahin natin, hindi natin mababasa, there's a surgery also patha. So, lilitaw din ang bibigyan natin surgery pag pinagsama natin, the result is this is surgery patha, yahudja. They are same in mansur. Yahudja, hiya, yahudja, anta, tahudja, ana, ahudja, and nahnu, nahudja. But in this style, para makita ang kaibahan, minsan in Quran or ang mga nagtuturo, they break the idgam para makita ang kaibahan ng five packet. Huwa, hiya, anta, ana, nahnu. So minsan hindi ganyan ang ginagamit nila. But pwede yan, ha? Same sila ng mansub. Yahudja, tahudja, tahudja, ahudja, nahudja. But sometimes they use the break the idgam. Pupunta sila sa original form ng, dito tayo, yahjuju. Okay? Diyan sila pupunta. Yahjuju. Okay? And what happened kapag ito'y madzum? Make it to sukun. Now they use yahjud. So kitang-kita mo ngayon ang kaibahan ng mansub ng five packet. Huwa, hiya, anta, ana, nahnu. Yahudja, sa madzum, it became yahjud. Okay. This is yahjud. Punta kayo sa root, sa original, yahjud. Okay, now, yahjud. In humasim, dropping the nun madzum. So, pares lang sila. Yahjud, and then balik tayo sa yahudja. Yung kanina, yahudja, yahudja, yahudju. But sa huwa, you can change this or anta, hiya, ana, nahnu, the five packet into yahjud, yahjud, tahjud, tahjud, ahjud, nahjud. Okay, that's the five packet. Yung mga file nila ay bustati ron always except huwa and hiya. That's the five packet. Okay? Alhamdulillah. So, in hiya, it became tahjud. Okay, in anta, it became tahjud. Here, it became ahjud. And nahjud. Sila kita yun, that's the five packet. Ana, nahnu, anta, hiya, and huwa. Yahjud, tahjud, tahjud, ahjud, nahjud. But pagdating sa huma, yung mga minun, same na sila ng mansub. Babalik ka dun sa yahudja, yung kasunod niya, yahudja. So pwede niyong gamitan, remember, kasi katulad nito ang madzuma, pinakita ko sa inyo kung paano siya naging yahudja. Because yahudju, lam kalima sukun, because madzum, then surgery fatha, yahudja, same. So walang pinagkaiba mismo ang mansub at saka ang madzum. If you make surgery to yahudja. Okay? But kung gagamitin nyo ang break the idgam, the original for yahjuju, it became yahjud. So pwede nyo rin gamitin to. I will show you example in Quran, no? Sa Quran, like for example, ginamit ng alas bantala ang basag. But pwede nyo gamitin din yung may surgery, remember that, okay? Like for example, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, lam yamsasni bashar. Lam yamsasni bashar. Okay, I will write. Lam yamsasni bashar. Lam yam sasni bashar. The roots of this is masisa. Masisa. This is the roof. Masisa. So, this is a madi. Pagsamahin natin dalawang sin because this is a idgam kabir. Tabi muna natin ang kasra. Kunin natin yung patsa. Became masa. This is a bab samia. Masisa. Samia. So, samia yasma u. Okay, masisa yamsasu. Okay, that is the break of the idgam. Masisa yam sa yam sasu. That is the bab samia, samia yam sasu. But kapag gagawin mo ito, mudar yun, ang kalima, bigay mo pata sa pakalima, yamasu. Okay? It became yamasu. Masa, yamasu. Masisa, yam sasu. Now, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala here, or huwa, walam yamsas. Pwede niyang gamitin dito ang lam yamasa. Why yamasa? Because of lam. Became what? Became madzum. Okay? So, it became madzum. Okay, I will show you. This yamasa. Actually, this is from yamsasu, masisa yamsasu. So, pag pinagsama natin ng sin, bigay yung pata sa mim, palima, yamasa. If I put lam, what happened? Lam kalima sukun. So, dalawa na ang sukun. The result is, yam, then sukun-sukun. Yamas, sukun-sukun. Mabasa natin, no? Surgery patha. So, pag pinagsama natin, yamasa. So, you can say, la yamassani. La yamassani basharun. Okay? Meaning, no person touch me. Masisa is he touch. Nakasaling nakahipo. Walang tao na nakahipo sa akin. Lam yamsasni bashar. But you can use also the break of idgam. What is the break of idgam? Yamsasu. That is the original. Masisa, yamsasu. If you put lam, what happened? This became sukun. Lam yamsas. So now put nun wikaya anyamutakalim. Lam yamsasni bashar. No person can touch me. Sinakita nyo, pwede nyong gamitin ang surgery, patha, to make it majum. Yahudju, yahudja. Here, yamasu, because lam kalimasukun, yamasa. Yahudju, yahudja. Yamasu, yamasa. Also, you can use the mudaryun from por huwa, yung basag na original form. Okay? So, yamsasu, yamsas. So, you can use also yahjud. You can say yahudja or yahjud. Pag dito nyo ginamit, same in mansub, pag nama sa huwa, all the rest, pati five packet. But you can use also the original form na basag. Yahjuju, yahjud. If you make madzum, yahjuju, yahjud. Like for example, may lam, may lamma, or may lanahiya. Okay? Lam yahjud. Okay? So you can say also, lam yahudja also. Mula naman sa yahudju, then lam kalima sukun, and then pareho sukun ng jim, surgery patsa, the result is yahudja. Same. Okay? Now, you can say first, majum, dito muna tayo. You can say also yahudja like in mansub. Yahudja, but this is majum, ha? Alam niyan, depende sa rules eh. Pag nakita niyong lam yahudja, that is majum. Kapag nakita niyong lan yahudja, that is mansub because lan. Okay? Yahudja, majum. Yahudja, yahudja, yahudju. Tahudja, tahudja. Yahjudna. Tahudja, tahudja, tahudju, tahudji, tahudja. Tahjudna, ahudja, nahudju. Napalitan natin yung 5 packet ng yahjud, yahjud, yahudja, yahudju, and then tahjud, and then tahudja, yahjudna. Here, tahjud, tahudja, tahudju, tahudji, tahudja, yahjudna, and then ana, ahjud, nahnu, nahjud. Okay, now we will go to Amrun. Okay, now here, Amrun Tahujju. Inanta also use to. Yung basag at hindi basag. Unay natin ang hindi basag. Okay? Tahujju. How can we make in Hamrun? Chop this. And then, ta lam kalima sukun. Now, how many sukun? Basagin natin. Hud, sukun, and then sukun. Because ginawa ko sukun lam kalima. Pababasa natin. Dito sa una, okay na. Wala na surgery. But ito, iltikay sa akin na ini, hindi mabasa. So, put surgery patha. So, it became hudja. So, the amrun is hudja. Also, you can use the original form ng basag. So, ano yung basag ng tahujju? What is the roots? Tahjuju. Tahjuju. This is the roots. Tahjuju. Binigay lang natin yung dhamma doon at pinagsama tahujju. But the roots is tahujju. Yahujju. Ah? Tahujju, yahujju. Okay. Same yan. Ahujju, nahujju. So now, kung ito ang gagawin natin amrun, okay, now, the roots, ha? Tahjuju. Now, tahjuju, break the, drop the, alamatumodarian, then make sukun. The result is, sukun, and jim, or ang kalima dhamma, and then jim for lang kalima sukun. Mabasa natin? No. Surgery. Now you can read this. Uhjuj. Why dhamma? Because ang kalima dhamma, so you can read now. Uhjuj. So you can use hujja from the tahujju. Drop the ta, the alamatumudarian, then make it sukun, so hujja, surgery pata. Or you can use the original form, tahjuju, make it to sukun dalam kalima. So, and drop the alamatumudarian, the result is uhjuj. Either hujja or either uhjuj. And then now here, balikan na natin ito. Chop, 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 chop. Okay? Then, hujja, hujju, na-drop na yung nun, no? That actually may nun yan. Balik muna natin. Kapag gagawa kayo mo dar yun, this is a tahujju, tahujjani, tahujju, tahujjin, tahujjani, yahjud na. Okay, now break also the nun. Tanggalin natin ngayon ang nun. So, anong natira? Hujja. Hindi na kailangan ng surgery. Hujju, hujji, hujja, and then, hindi natin mabasa ito, spot, surgery, uhjujna, uhjujna. Okay, alhamdulillah, that is the amrun. Okay, alhamdulillah. That is a bab nasara. But actually, in bab samia, bab darawa, and bab pataha, ang lahat na niyan ay pare-pareho lamang. Okay? Like for example, bab samia, masisa, to touch, he touch, tinipu niya. Okay? This masisa, this is a bab samia. But because there is a idgam, ayin kalima, ayin lam kalima, same letter, in this situation, kailangan mong pagsama yan. So, samadhi kayo na sabi ko, itago muna natin to. And then, pagsamain natin, the result is, masa. But actually, this is a masisa. Bab, samia. Pagdating sa huna, in madhi, babasagin natin, babalik ang masisa. Okay? Kanina, bab nasara. Hajjaj na, dihir, masis na, like that. Okay, kung dito tayo sa masisa, this is the original, what is the bab samia? Samia yasma'u yamsasu. So it became yamsasu. But there is a gam, pagsamain, and mudari yung daing kalima, yung haraka, ibigay dun sa pakalima, became yamasu. Huh? It became Yamasu. That is the original, ha? Masisayam sa su. Okay. Now, punta tayo dito sa ngayon sa masa. Where's the file? Mustatirun, takdiruhu, huwa, and then, masa, where's the file? Alip. And then, masu. Why became patadama? Because hindi match ng wow. You cannot say masaw. Masu, because there is no weak letter like the nakis. So, kailangan palitan mo yung fatsa to dhamma. And then, hiya masat. Masat. And then, masata. Here, pile masat. Mustatirun for hiya. Here, alip for huma. And then, in huna, punta na tayo sa original, masisa. And then, dam kalima sukun masis and then put na masis na masis na na. Okay, now what about inanta? Masis na, masista, masistuma, masistum, masisti, masistuma, masistuna, masistu, masisna. We touch masis na, I touch masistu, you touch masa, hiya anta mas you touch masista. Okay, anti masisti, like that. And then he touch masa, he she touch masat, they touch masu. Okay, what is the roots? Masisa. Pagdating sa huna, madi babasagin up to the rest, up to nahnu. Okay, now what is the mudaryun? Masisa yam sa suda roots. But bigay natin ang fatha into fa kalima, yama. And then this is sukun, pagsamay natin, yamasu. Okay? So the roots now is yamasu. And then, plus ani, hindi niya matsandama, yamasani. Yamasani. File, alip, present of the noon, marfu. Nasa marfu tayo mo dari. Then, yamasu plus una, yamasuna. Okay. Yamasuna. Wow is the file nun, present the number po. Then, hiya, chasing to yamasu, tamasu. Then, tamasani. And then, break the gum. Balik tayo sa yamsasu. Yamsasna, ha? Yamsasna. It became yamsasna. Remember, sa idgam, bumabalik tayo sa original and either in the madi. But in modern, dalawa lang ang mutaharik, nahnu and antunna and hunna. Doon lang natin babalik, basagin. Mabalik sa original for ang modern. And then ang touch is same into hiya. Tamasu. Tamasu. And then, antuma tamasani. And tama, then, antum tamasuna. Same in, humbatia chasing to ta. Tamasuna, anti. Okay. Tamasu plus ina. Tamasina. Chase the dhamma into kasal batos hindi match ng ya. So it became tamasina. So ya is the file. Antuma tamasani. Same in antuma. And antun na break the gum. O kunin nyo na lang yung hunna. Yamsas na chase ta. Tamsas na. Tam sasna. And then amasu. And then namasu. Okay. What about in
Mansud, Jason Patha, Yamasa, Drap, Tamasa, Tamasu, then Aliparika, you put Aliparika. Then, Tamasu, Tamasa, then Tamasani, Tamasa, Mansub to, the sign of Mansub, Drap Danun, and the Pai Paket, Dama, Jason Patha, then Huna Untuna, no change. Yam sasna. Here, tamasa. Drop the nun. Tamasa. Tamasu. Then, tamasi. Palta natin lang yan. And then, tamasa. Anto na no change. Here, amasa. Namasa. Mag-zoom also same. Yung kanina. Paano naging same? Because yamasu. Ya masud lam kalima sukun. So ilan ang sukun? Yung unang sin at saka sin. Then surgery fatha. So it became yamasa. Pero pwede rin natin gamitin yung isang break diagram in 5 packet. Katulad din ang kanina. Ano yung original natin? Yamsas. Because of mag-zoom, make it to sukun, yamsas. So pwede natin gamitin dito ang instead na yamasa, it became yamsas. Okay? Yamsas. Iya, tamsas. Anta, tamsas. Ana, amsas. Nahnu, namsas. But ang the dual at saka plural except hunantun na din mabni, drop down also like the mansu. Okay? So pwede natin gamitin sa huwa, dalawa, ang kanyang surgery fatha, it became yamasa, same in mansub. But pwede rin natin gamitin yung original form yamsasu, yamsas. Okay, then balik tayo sa yamasa. Okay? Yamasa. And then, what about the amrun? Pwede rin yung dalawang amrun, yung anta, the breaking gum, or the surgery. What about the amrun? Actually, this is tamasu, balik tayo sa roots. Tamasuna. Tamasina. Tamasuna. Okay. Tinanta, tamasu, drop this. And the lam kalima sukun. So what is the result? Ma, sukun. And then also sukun. Pabasa natin? No. So pagsamahin natin ito, it became plus surgery, patha, massa. So it became massa. And then, massa, and then, drop the nun. Okay, tanggalin natin. And then, alaman tumudarya. Drop the alaman tumudarya. Tanggalin natin. Okay. Now, the result. After masa, after this double sin, surgery lang pata. Masa, masa, masu, masi, masa, then, say sukun, no? Now, here, because this is say sukun, di natin mabasa, put surgery. So, this is say kasra because ang kalima, the ang kalima yam sasu patha. So this ay kasra imsasna. Okay, imsasna. So masa, masa, masu, masi, masam, imsasna. You can also use the breaking down. What is the break of it down? Tamsa su. Okay, we will go to tamsa su. Remember in huwa, you can use dalawa, breaking gum or surgery, also in anta, amrun. So dito, number one, masa. Because of the surgery, ginawa mo sukun. Okay? Masa. And pwede rin sa tam sasu. This is the roots. Okay? Tam sasu. Now, break this, chop this, and then sukun. Aning matira? Sukun. Pata, and then sukun sin. Mabasa natin? No. Surgery. Imsas. Imsas na. Imsas. Pwedeng masa, pwedeng imsas. Okay? Pwedeng masa, pwedeng imsas. Yung kanina, pinakita ko rin. Yung hadja. Pwedeng ahja, hadja, pwedeng ohjud. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Now, I will show you ang promise ko pagdating sa mudaap yung may wow. Sabi ko, hindi din na-drop katulad ng nakaraan kapag ito ay form 1, mayroong siyang metal wawi sa unahan. Like for example, Waka'a, if you make mudar yung drop this, it became yaka'u. But gaya na sabi ko, pinakita ko nung pagdating sa muda'ap, hindi mo pwedeng tanggalin ang waw kapag gagawin mo mudar yun kahit nabasagin mo. Hindi, break the idgam or gawin mong idgam kabir, join the idgam, hindi pwedeng tanggalin ang waw in muda'ap. Okay? Now, dadako tayo sa formula lag. Muda'ap, I use the wadda. Means sa Quran meron ha, yawaddul mujrimina, wadda yawaddu, ha? Yawaddul mujrimina law yaftadi min adabi yawmaidin bibani wa sahibatihi wa aki wa fasilati lati tu, we like that. So yawaddu wadda. Wadda, iyan ang gagamitin natin. But this wadda, this is a bab pataha, ha? This is a bab pataha. Okay. Wadda. Okay, actually, this is a wadada. What is the mudariyun of wadada? Pataha yaptahu, wadada yauda, du. So, hindi nyo tatanggalin ang wawa. Yau, da, du. Wadda, actually, this wadada. Okay? And if you make mudariyun, yauda, du. Pati mudarin, gaya na sabi ko, ibigay nyo ang harakan ng ayin kalima to, pakalima, yan ang riso kung bakit di mo pwedeng tanggalin ang waw. Bibigay kasi yung haraka dun eh. Pag tinanggal mo to, kanina bibigay yung fatsa. Okay? So, ibibigay mo ang ayin kalima, ang kanyang harakan sa pakalima, so it became yawa, and this became sukun. So, what is the result? It became yawaddu. Okay, I repeat. Huwag natin galawin. In mudaryon, bibigay mo ang harakan ng ayin kalima sa pakalima. So, yawa. And then, disupun. Then, pagsamain, yawaddu. So, wadda, yawaddu. The meaning of wadda, he wish, he love, or he desire. So, yawaddul mujrimina, ang mga makasalanan ay magnanay sa araw na yun matubos ang kanilang kaligtasan, pantubos ang kanilang mga anak, mga pamilya sa araw na yun. Ha? Tingnan nyo, ha? Kahit na pantubos nila ang kanilang pamilya, makaligtas lang sa kaparusahaan ng Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now, kanina nagpakita ako ng proof sa inyo in mudaryun, huwa, pwede natin gawin ang basagin o yung surgery patsa. What about in amrun? Di ako nagpakita. Okay, magpakita ko ng amrun na pwede nyo gamitin ang anta into surgery fatha or basag na idgam. Like for example, kala rabbi shrahli sadri wa yasirli amri wahlul, ha? Wahlul uhdatam min. Wahlul. Wahlul antay kalagin, wahlul uhdatam min lisani. Kalagin ang buhol sa aking dila, sabi ni Musa alayhis salam sa bantala para makipagsalita ng mabuti kay Paraon. Okay? Alam natin mayroong medyo utal si Musa alayhis salam para maintindihan sa nil Paraon. Alay, no? Okay. So, wahlul, the roots is, what is the roots? Halala. Okay? Halala. This is a bab nasara. Karamihan sa mga ganito, bab nasara. So, because this is a muda'ab verb, may lam-lam, pagsamayin natin, tabi muna natin yung fatha, it became halla. Halala yahlulu. Okay, bab nasara. Halala yahlulu. Okay, halla, pag ginawa natin itong mudariyon, you can say, pagsamayin ng idgam, bigyan natin damma, impakalima, so suko ng lam. Pagsamayin natin, yahullu. So it became yahullu. And then, anta tahullu. Kung gagawin naman natin to, tahlulu. Okay. Now make it to amrun. Because wahlul eh. Okay? So, pwede natin gawin ito. And then, make a sukun. So, hu and lam and lam. So, ilang sukun? Dalawa. So, now, Sir Jerry Fatha. So, you can say, hula. So, you can say, wahula. Wahula uqdatamil lisani. Yap kahu kauli. But ang ginamit ng Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wahlul, saan niya ginawa? Into break it down. Dito niya ginawa. Sa tahlulu. Okay, saan kinuha ng Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ang uhlul? Wa uhlul. Uhuta, uh. But kapag mayroong waw, wahlul. But tanggalin mo yung waw, uhlul. Because ang kalima damma. Uhlul. So dito, ang kinuha niya, hindi niya ginamit ang tahullu, became tahulla, ahulla, into amrun. Ang ginamit niya, tahlulu. Okay, tahlulu, make into amrun, chop this and this. So the result is, sukun, mabasa natin, no. So, uhlul. That's why in amrun, pwede nyong gamitin yung hula or yung basag. Okay? Pwede nyong gamitin in anta sa amrun. Pwede nyong gamitin yung surgery like tahulu became hula. Drop the alamatumadari and then sukun hula or tahlulu it became drop the alamatumadari and damma the result is uhlul. So, inapakita natin kanina sa anta amrun, pwede nyong gamitin ang basag o hindi sa amrun. Like in the mudaryun, pwede nyong gamitin madzum, yaong basag o hindi basag yung may surgery pata, same na mansum. Okay. Alhamdulillah. Now, we will go to wadda. This is a bab pataha. Wadada yaudadu. But, ilalagay natin wadda because may idgam kabir pagsamay nanda wadda. Okay, and then the mudaryun is babpataha yaptahu yaudadu, but bigay natin ang patha ang kalimat pa kalimat then pagsamain yawaddu. That's mudaryun. Wadda muna tayo. Wadda, wadda, and then waddu, chase the patha because hindi niya match, chase the patha ng damma, and then waddat, then waddata, and then pagdating sa huna, break the igam, wadada, wadad. Okay, wadad na, and then wadadta, wadadtuma, wadadtum, wadadti, wadadtuma, wadadtuna, and then wadadtu, wadadna. Dari yun, yawdadu became yawaddu. Ya waddu, ya wadda'a plus ani, hindi niya matsan damma, ya wadda'ani. Ya wadda'ani. Okay, this marfu, sign of marfu, present of the nun, alif is the point. Then ya wadduna. Okay. Okay, now go to hiya. Yawaddu change into ta, tawaddu. And remember, hiya and untouched, same lang yan. And then, after tawaddu, then tawaddani. Yawaddani, tawaddani. And then break the higam, hunna. What is the root? Yawdada, yawdadu. Now it became yaudad. Ah, yaudad became sukun lam kalima, yaudad. Then put nunun iswa, yaudad na. Yaudad na. Okay. Now anta, same in hiya, tawaddu. Then tawaddani. Tawadduna. Then tawaddina. Then tawaddani. And then yaudadna, taudadna. And then ana awaddu. And then nawaddu. That is a marfu form. Okay? Yawaddu, yawaddani, yawadduna, tawaddu, tawaddani, yawdadna. Tawaddu, tawaddani, tawadduna, tawaddina, tawaddani, tawdadna, awaddu, nawaddu. Marfu, ha? Present of the noon. And dhamma is the sign of the five packet. Meaning the five packet is huwa, hiya, anta, ananahnu. They are ending dhamma. So now if you make into manzoom, that's five packet, change into fatha. And then drop the noon, ang mga, the afalul kamsa, and the hunna antuna remain. But this is a mansub because remain. Here the marfu, the hunna antuna. How can we make this mansub? Yawadda. Drop the nun. Drop the nun. Put alifarika. Then change tawadda. Drop the nun. Hunna wag. Then anta tawadda. Drop the nun. Drop the nun. Put alifarika. Drop the nun. So tawaddi. Ha? Became tawaddi. Drop the nun. Antun na nun. So here, the much is fatha. Awadda. Nawadda. That is in mansub. In majum, same. How can it same? Because ya waddu. So lang kalima sukun. So mamamatay ang damma. How many sukun? Two. Mabasa natin? No. So put chargery pata. Ya wadda. But you can also use the break the idgam. Para makita ang kahibahan ng mansub, you can use yawdadu. So it became yawdad. So it became yawdad. Also in hiya, tawdad. Anta, tawdad. Okay? You can say tawdad. Okay? Then, ana, awdad. Okay? O nahnu, nawdad. But yung ito, mga same na yan. Okay? So now into make amrun, pwede mong gamitin yung dalawa inanta. Una ito. Chop this, alamatu mudarya, and lam kalima sukun. So babasa natin, no. Surgery fatha became wadda. Also you can use this, taudadu. Taudadu, the roots. Okay? That is the roots, taudadu. Now make basa drop the alamat mudarian, make it to sukun. What is the matitira? Waw sukun. And then, mababasa ba natin ito? Ha? So, hindi natin ito mababasa. So, put surgery amsatul wasan. Because sukun to eh. So, paano natin babasahin ngayon ito? The ayin kalima is fatha. So, this is became kasra. Tama? Because the amrun, when the ayin kalima, fatha and kasra, the surgery is kasra. The ayin kalima is fatha. So now this waw is not much for kasra, change into ya. So it became idad. Idad din, balik tayo doon. Wadda, like this. And then, nakadrop na yun, ha? May nun to, nakadrop na. Okay? Okay, now, mababasa natin, yes, wadda, waddu, waddi, wadda. Here, hindi natin mabasa, put surgery, so this kasra. So, wow, not much, change into, yeah, because, ayin kalima patha. Now, idad na. Idad, idad na. So, you can use wadda, wadda, waddu, waddi, wadda, or, you can say, here, no cheese, ha, idad. In una, idad. Idad na. So, wadda, wadda, waddu, waddi, wadda, idad na. Or you can say, here, from, taudadu, drop data, and mix sukun. So, the result is, iudad. But, wow, is not much into kasra, idad. So, you can use also, idad, wadda, waddu, waddi, wadda, idad na. Okay. Alhamdulillah. So, that is a bab. Fataha. Now we will go to the last bab. Into bab daraba. Meron siyang bab daraba. Okay. We will go to bab daraba yadribu. Okay. So we go to yassa. to do. Ginawa niya. Yes. He do. He did. Natin sa past tense, he did. Ginawa niya. Present tense, he do. He will do or he is doing. Okay? Alhamdulillah. So actually, this is badaraba, daraba, yasa, sa. Okay? That is the root. Yasa, sa. And what is the mudarin of daraba? Yadribu. So it became yashisu. It became yai. Yaisisu. Daraba yadribu. Yasasa yaisisu. But pinagsama natin ito. This is the root, ha? Tabi muna natin sa madi ang fat, ha? Yasa. That's the result, yasa. Because the idam kabir. And here in mudari yun, we know the ang kalima. Bigay natin ang kasra sa pakalima. It became yayi. And then sukun, pagsamay natin, yayisu. Okay? So it became ya yesu. Yasa yayisu. What's the original? Yasa sa yayisu. Importante yan eh. Kasi pagdating natin sa break it down, pumupunta tayo sa original. Okay, now, unahin natin ang yasa. He did, ginawa niya. Yasa. And then, yasa. Pail alip. Yasu. Okay, now, in hiya, yasat. And then, yasata. And then, in huna, balik tayo sa basag, yasasa, yasasna. Okay. Yasasna. And then, the rest, yasasna, yasasta, yasastuma, yasastum, yasasti, yasastuma, yasastunna, yasastu, yasasna. Okay, I did, yasastu. We did, yasasna. He did, yasa. She did, yasat. Anta, you did, yasasta. Mudar yun, balik tayo sa yasasa, yaisi, yai, sisu. Bigay natin kasra to pakalima, yayi, then sukun, yayisu. Pagsamayin natin sukun, sin, sin. May dama, yayisu. Ya, yisu. And then, puma, ani, yayisani, change of dhamma, hindi match ng ani, change to pata, yayisani. Okay, where's the sign of alip? Apail, alip, ha? And then the present of the nun is the marfu. And then, una, yayisuna. And then hiya, change the ya, yayisu, tayisu. Then tayisani. And then huna, pabalik tayo sa basag, yaisisu. It became yaisis. And then put nuniswa, yaisis na. Yaisis na. And then anta, same in hiya, tayisu. Ta isu. Tayisani. And then antum, tayisuna. Anti tayisina. Change na dama into kasra because ya hindi match, ha? Tayisu plus ina tayisina. Antuma tayisani. Then huna Yay sisna tay sisna. Tay sisna. Ana ang satu kata ay isu. Ay nahnu na isu. That is the modal. Okay. We do na isu. I do a isu. He does ya isu. She does ta isu. Okay. Like that. Alhamdulillah. Now we will go to mansub. In mansub, very easy. The damma chase to patha. Then the nun drop. In majzum, same in majzum. In mansub, same na same. But ang kaibahan, pa packet, you can use the break it down. Punta tayo sa mansub. Mansub, yaisa. And then hiya, tayisa. Anta, tayisa. Lahat na may damma. Ana, ayisa. Nahnu, nayisu, nayisa. That's the five packet. Wahia, anta, ana, nahnu. Tispata. And then, drop the nun, all of them, except punna and tunna. That is mansub. Yayisa, yayisu, tayisa, except the hunna and antunna. And then, tayisa, tayisu, tayisi, tayisa. That is a sign of mansub. Dropping the nun. And also majzum, same sila. Dropping the nun. And also, in majzum, same lang mansub. You can use yayis. Okay, we will go to manzum. Same. How became same? Because the root is yayisu. Here, that is here, ah. Yayisu. Now, because make it to majzum the damba. So, dalawa na ang sukun. The result is ya is sukun and then sukun. So, sukun-sukun. Pabasa natin. Hindi. So, surgery. Pagsamayin natin. Surgery. Patsa. So, it became yaisa. Same sila na mansub. Mansub and majzum. Now, you can also use maliban sa yaisa. In yaisa, the sign of mansub is pata. In yaisa, the sign of majzum is mokaddara. Estimation. This is a only surgery in majzum. But you can also use this original form, yaisisu, became majzum, yaisis. So you can say also, yaisis. So apply ito sa five packet. But in dual, plural, same. Except punna, antunna. Mabni. So now, huwa yaisis, hiya taisis. Anta taisis, ana Isis, nahnu, naisis. You can use also that. In Amrun, remember, anta, you can say, you can use also surgery or yung basaga. Alhamdulillah, so susunod siya lang, dadako tayo sa ating hiwar. Okay, para sa riwan natin to, makabisado natin to, dadako tayo sa ating hiwar. Inshallah, wakardan, alhamdulillah, rabbil alamin, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Subhanaka lahumma wa bihamdika asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Jazakumullahu khair. Allahu Allah.